All right, let's talk about the next frontier in Web3, Layer 3 networks. You've probably heard about Layer 2S, Arbitrum, Optimism, ZK Sync, all designed to make Ethereum faster, cheaper, and a lot more usable. They do this by scooping up loads of transactions, rolling them into bundles, and then sending them back to Ethereum for final settlement. It's like building a motorway right above a jam-packed city street, letting traffic move freely on the upper level. But here's the thing, all these Layer 2S still rely on Ethereum's mainnet underneath. They're all competing for the same block space, and at the end of the day, they share the same basic rules. Enter Layer 3. Think of it as adding another floor on top of our motorway. But this one's custom built for whatever you need. Game developers? They can spin up a chain with ultra-fast settlement times and insane throughput. Need privacy for financial transactions? Build a Layer 3 chain focused entirely on confidentiality. Or maybe you want a rollup that's made specifically for your app, plugging straight into a Layer 2 instead of the mainnet. Layer 3 is all about specialization. Rather than squeezing every project into the same type of blockchain, developers can create mini chains, tailor-made for their community, their use case, even their business model. Picture a world where DeFi, gaming, and social apps each have their own turbocharged infrastructure, but they're all stitched together by Ethereum's security backbone. Projects like ZK Sync are already exploring this idea with what they call hyperchains. It's basically rollups on top of rollups, a modular web of super fast, super cheap networks, each optimized for something different. And here's the wild part. The more layers we can add, the more room we create for innovation. Fees get even lower, performance gets even smoother, and ecosystems start to pop up around every niche community. It's not just about scaling, it's about unleashing new possibilities. Of course, there are challenges. Will users and developers actually make the jump? Can we keep things simple, or will all these layers just add confusion? Those are questions we'll have to answer as Layer 3 tech matures. But one thing's for certain, if Layer 2 made Ethereum practical for everyday use, Layer 3 could make it truly unstoppable. The future might not be a single chain, but a whole stack of networks, each tuned perfectly for its own purpose, and all of it anchored to the security of Ethereum. So keep an eye on Layer 3. The next wave of Web3 innovation might just be getting started. Join us and reach your next crypto level.